Okay, so we're going to see what Grandpa's big gift is.
Oh my God, I gotta be in this video.
Now come on, the size. Oh. Think about it. What we've been bugging you to get.
Dishwasher!
A dishwasher! It's my dishwasher!
Really?
No. No, but it could be lawn chairs.
No lawn chairs.
Should I open it?
Yeah.
Yes.
Look at all the paper they wasted on that sucker.
Yeah, well, he's been writing a lot of news
today. It's a box! You always wanted it!
I know, it goes.
Imagination.
Unlock it. Hurt yourself, Dad. Jeez.
You got a bad news.
Brandon's going for it.
Wait, what is it?
A chainsaw.
Tim's gonna lecture you, Dad.
Uh-oh. Didn't I say with that other bag he had him, he's gonna keep pulling his chainsaw?
How come I got two in?
That's the cover.
That one fit on it inside the box, so that's the one that goes with this.
This goes here, right?
What's the, oh, that's it. Yeah, it comes with that when you buy the case.
Thank you, guys.
Tell him what oil today that he's not using. No, it's steel. But no, he's gonna call.
Okay.
Now I won't have to spend an hour to get it running.
No, that one goes in the other case, but then the other one goes when it's in your car. Yeah. This has got, because I guess when you don't use the right stuff.
Thanks, guys.
Warranties. More.
There's no more, buddy.
Wow, Justin.
Nope.
Get him on the picture.
Oh, we gotta get him. Hold on.
18-inch bar is what you wanted, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. That's plenty big. Good. Yeah, plenty big and plenty heavy.
Come on, sir.
I think that might be too much chainsaw for him.
Oh, that's what I got at home, 18-inch.
That cards are just as good.
I was thinking Jeff, more like Fisher-Price.
What?
A Fisher-Price chainsaw.
With the flashing lights when you press the button. The real noise.
I can take it to work and put fuel. I didn't put in gas or oil in it because I wanted to make sure that was the saw that you wanted.
Yeah.
And well, I got it right here.
Top
fuel and gas.
Yeah, I can take it there. We also sell fuel, like if you're not going to cut right away.
Yeah.
That has a 2-year shelf life.
No.
But I actually have something here.
That was just Christmas. Hope you enjoyed.
Yeah,